How was the ride?
Wonderful.
Standing on the Burnham Greenway, and we're about at the intersection of Sibley Avenue. Looking south, down through the village of Calumet City. The Greenway continues on through Cal City, through Lansing. It hits the Penzi Greenway going down into Munster, Indiana. It's a fantastic amenity that goes right through the heart of these communities. People use it as a gathering place. They use it for walking. They use it for... You can see the very nice naturalized edges to it, and we have a very active community of frogs chirping away out there already in the middle of April. Burnham Avenue, on top of the viaduct, connecting Cal City into the little village of Burnham. And we have a beautiful view, looking out to the west. Rail yard coming through here, and the Burnham Greenway hits this gap just beyond those buildings. Needs a bridge, $1 million.
Burnham Avenue Bridge that a lot of cyclists use to make that connection
where the Burnham Greenway ends on either side.
Lots of people ride the sidewalk for obvious reasons. Traffic scares the crap out of it. But look at this sidewalk. The sidewalk's no place for bicyclists either. Look at this, you know, this like large aggregate. You know, some of these pieces are large enough to kick you into the roadway.
Here is the Grand Calumet River. And grand it is. Burnham Greenway will cross over Burnham Avenue, come through the little neighborhood here. The pathway will be made along. Here we have the planned Burnham Greenway, filling in the gap, coming through the village. We also have the Calumet Sag Trail, which is this magnificent east-west trail concept from the Illinois and Michigan Canal National Heritage Corridor, coming all the way along the Calumet Sag Channel, and then here, following along the Grand Cal, will make its way to the state line and on into Indiana. We're in the neighborhood of Heckwish. We're in a Commonwealth Edison utility right-of-way. We're standing under electrical wires, and we're looking at the Burnham Greenway Gap. We're looking at a man-made trail, pounded out by kids going through here for many years, and still very rough, needing improvements. We want to bring a nice bike trail from Brainerd all the way along this Commonwealth Ed right-of-way and up into William Power State Park. Let's take a look at it. Made it to William Power State Park. Wolf Lake is behind us, beautiful crystalline blue waters here in the middle of April, and we see the industries on the Indiana side beyond.
Born a rambling man. My father was a gambler.
beautiful cherry on that.